Welcome back, guys. Continuing on this 1930s Austro-Hungarian campaign. And we've got another fairly large battle. Four destroyers that have got electric torpedoes. And then a battleship and a battlecruiser. See how we get on. Hopefully that blanket fire attack against this light cruiser might hit the battleship and battlecruiser that are further behind. That's the plan anyway. I highly doubt that it'll hit either of these three ships because they're too nimble. But you never know. Well, it's been a bit of a pain in the arse, this mission has. These pair are sailing straight away from me, so I can't torpedo them. And it's taken a while to destroy these armoured cruisers. We haven't landed a single torpedo. That's a lot of torpedoes shot with nothing landed. Well, we actually landed a couple of torps against him. So we've still got a handful of torpedoes left that we can use. We just need to catch up with them now. No, they don't like the range on this, because they're sailing away. They obviously think that we can't catch them. Well, we got it fired off. Sorry about that. have to admit, I do enjoy using these armored cruisers. I know it might be a little bit monotonous just playing the same style every time, but I suppose you do that with any type of ship. Well, we didn't get the victory points that time. So, that's going to prolong the campaign. That's rather amusing. Right, well, I think we'll call it a day for this episode, guys. So, hopefully, in the next one, we'll actually get some victory points. Take care and see you soon.